Boys okay. rule, girls wait, drool.
Wait, before you start eating.
Boo!
Boo!
Eat that shit.
Everyone is hangry. I can tell. Everyone. Okay. Inhale. Deep breath. And exhale. Okay. We have a new roommate, Luke.
Hi, Luke.
Hi, Luke. Nice to meet you.
It's actually Austin.
Basically, I know you guys are all super busy. Elliot running an extremely successful fashion company.
What?
I did not mean to laugh
this
like that.
This is news to me.
Luke. Editing beautiful videos.
Thank you.
Kelly, Ashley, being Cashley.
Is this Thanksgiving?
I wanted to plan a fun day where we can all bond, boys versus girls. Nick is coming later.
Oh yeah.
So we're gonna wait for her. And thanks to Athletic Greens for sponsoring this video. You're gonna need the hydration. So really like drink up.
Yo, Kelly's beasting on it.
I first heard about Athletic Greens from my favorite podcaster, Tim Ferriss. So I've been like really actually dying to try this product. They're also doing a giveaway, so check the description box for the link below. When I first moved here, I had this giant thing that I used to take vitamins from every day, and now that I have Athletic Greens, it's 75 vitamins in one. And it's super easy because you just put it in water. Honestly, I don't get a well-balanced enough diet, and this helps me in one simple, easy serving. Just one scoop or travel pack in 8 ounces of water, has 75 vitamins, minerals, and whole food source nutrients in one daily serving of AG1. It's paleo, keto friendly.
It's good.
Matches
I like
your
it.
Aesthetic.
I like it.
Healthy and green.
It's perfect even for my roommate Ashley, who's vegan.
Cheers.
That tastes good too. It like kind of tastes like candy.
Yeah. Or if you just don't eat enough vegetables like Luke. Sorry, Luke.
Are you supposed to shake it?
Yeah. I basically try to feed it to everyone who comes into the house because it's just so good for you. Provides a lot of nutritional value.
Yum!
Yummy!
Help.
You're welcome. This product like genuinely has so many benefits. It supports your energy, focus, gut health, digestion. It has B12, spirulina, ashwagandha, mushroom complex, burdock root, what? Papaya. 7 billion dairy-free probiotics.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah. If you make your purchase, Athletic Greens will gift you 5 free AG1 travel packs, as well as a year supply of vitamin D. So check out the link in the description. And thanks to Athletic Greens for sponsoring this video.
All right, welcome back to Boys vs. Girls. This is the cast. Cashley, Kelly, E-Marie, and Anouk. This week, we'll be trying different activities, each one, to test our abilities in physical realm.
Okay, wow. All right, thank you for the intro. We're going to play dodgeballs for our first challenge. I think this will be really fun because we have so many activities and balls in this household, but we don't have dodgeballs. It doesn't hurt when they throw this ball.
Is it what I think it is? Oh!
Y'all are gonna get killed.
You guys have to lose or win some of the games, okay?
Oh, okay.
This was my forte in middle school.
Right.
They used to call me the dodgeballer in middle school. Don't flinch. Dodgeballer out.
If I break my nose, I'll be really pissed. Don't hurt my face.
We're gonna make the official rule.
It's a dodgeball. It's not like
actual. No, it will hurt.
Hey, look at, she's already making excuses.
No, I just said don't throw it on my face.
Y'all give me a,
then I'm gonna beat you up.
Beat me up.
I dare. Ow. She dodged it.
Nick! Okay, you're sitting in this chair right here. No, come this way.
Okay, Nick, we're playing dodgeball.
Okay.
Boys versus girls.
All right.
Who do you think will win?
100%.
The game of dodgeball is simple. To eliminate the opposing player from the game by hitting them with a live ball or catching live balls.
Come on, everyone knows how to play dodgeball.
So if you get hit in this box, it doesn't count.
How long will they last? 5 seconds? 10 seconds?
I'd say max 10.
Are you excited for this dodgeball game?
Yes, and I'm scared a lot.
Oh Have I played dodgeball before? Have I breathed the air before, Anne-Marie? I've actually never played dodgeball. So yeah.
I'm gonna manifest that we will win, maybe at a cost. I'll play dirty. So.
I'll go out to be fair, you know?
Yeah. I'm honestly not sure I'm just here to sabotage my team.
Hit him in the face!
Team testosterone. Yeah. You guys could be team hormone.
Honestly, I just came here for the food. So.
Honestly, we lasted way longer than I thought we would. I'm not gonna lie. Really I hid in the corner for like the whole first half. You guys did so good.
Thank you.
Dodging the ball, you were just like, poof. Yeah,
the ball. How do we think that we could win this next round?
I think we have to do it where when one of us gets hit with a fake injury and then like make them get like really concerned.
Ah, no mercy. Oh, I'm hitting Ashley's face so hard that she's gonna need.
Yeah, bro.
Welcome to Euphoria.
How does it feel?
Winners never lose. Was it even a competition?
That's too much testosterone for me.
Should I switch teams?
Yeah.
For the last one.
We have Luke over here on this side now. Lucia.
You want me to sacrifice?
I'm gonna pretend to get really hurt.
I need a super strong man. Participation trophies. One winner.
One winner.
One gold.
One gold.
Who cares about a silver medal?
Gold.
All right, we'll see you at the next activity.
And he just.
Oh, gee. No, you think it's me?
Yeah.
This is my favorite method of yoga, and I'm just so excited for everyone. This is like me forcing everyone to try it because I'm always like, you should do yoga, you should do yoga. So
oh,
now.
Yeah, you made me sign up.
Yeah, I did.
Never signed up.
Have you done this before?
I have, with Amory.
Oh,
I've done
God.
It a few times.
I'm scared. This is my first time.
I'm a veteran.
I'm intimidated. Scared.
That's okay.
Studio. Oh,
this is a sauna. Like, I feel the humidity, you know?
Bro, oh my gosh, no. For 60 minutes? Oh, I can't even wait in here.
Pre-interview, how are you feeling?
I feel great. I feel like a vet since we've done it a few times. When you come in here, it's like actually like a sauna.
Yeah,
like it's sauna.
It's really hot.
Yeah.
Sheesh.
Good thing I had my athletic greens.
Good thing.
Dude, I don't know if I could. I can't even touch my toes.
See, this is the part. It's like also a mental challenge. That's why I'm saying it's an inward practice.
Girls win.
Not in here. I'm so excited.
Oh. Oh yeah, I do this in my sleep.
Are you excited about this challenge? Oh my god. That's not really the kind of room that we're in. How are you feeling about this challenge?
I was born in the wolf.
Hey guys, my name is Kyla. I'm going to be your instructor today. This is 26 postures. The best that you can, try to avoid just running out of the room. So if it is an emergency, take a knee, raise your hand, and I will come help you. Alright, so follow the ladies in front of you, and I'm just going to guide you the whole entire time. And that's about it. Concentrate, meditate, have fun, and we'll begin. Inhale, your elbows are going to come up to frame your face. H-A ha sound.
This is a girls versus boys video, which would imply that there's a winner, but in this video, there's really not. I really just wanted to take all of my roommates to do yoga because it's one of my favorite things to do in the world, and they are some of my favorite people. Yoga helps me expand my inner world with myself and my intuition, and my roommates have helped me expand outward in the world and online. So this is very symbolic for me, so please enjoy this montage keepsake of us all doing yoga. Going to you.
And return to your cooling, calming breath, breathing in by your nose.
Turn up the heat.
Hands up, chin up, baby.
Hands up, chin up. Look at this.
That was actually really refreshing.
Yay. Come here, give me a hug, Kelly.
Ooh, can I have some?
Ew.
People were used to that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.